47. Zach Dolpe carries over the line, pulls up, wide open, Sanguinetti. His shot goes wide. Up is gone up, and now an altercation. Tom Sestito, Jay Harrison. Sestito with a right and two or three quick lefts. And the linesmen quickly move in.
Well, Harrison's first fight of the season. Good for him. And I don't think Sestito landed any of those haymakers. And Jay wanted the fight to continue. Look at Harrison, left side of the screen. Obviously, he's at the point. No, he didn't even think about the blue light. He was pinching from the very beginning because he knew he was going to drop him with Sestito. See, he didn't connect, and there came Harrison afterwards. Jay's absolutely fine. You know, you look at Harrison, you look at Tim Gleason, who's fought a couple times, of course, Kevin Westgarth. Those are really the three candidates that can fulfill that dimension.
So, 5-minute majors. I don't think anything else, although there is a brief discussion going on, as you see the coaches now taking a look at the situation. 10:52 left to go in period one. Tom Sestito inserted in the lineup. Wayne Simmons was injured last night, taking an elbow check from John Erskine of Washington, who could be suspended for it. As you see the goal score, Yoni Pikkanen scoring at 8:47. Each player got 5 minutes for fighting. That's it.
Communication, huge part of that goal. Between Semin and Stahl, and I have to think Yoni was calling for that puck.
Jordan Stahl goes to work, stopping ahead of Claude Giroux. They saw a lot of each other in round one. Stanley Cup playoffs. Falk shot blocked on the way through.